Akshay sir, you've been having an incredible run. Most importantly, the way people are looking at you, you become this this hero of the masses because of the roles that you're choosing. Now you're playing an antagonist. Did you have any apprehensions about playing a negative?
Not at all. It's just cinema. I'm just playing a character. I'm just playing a role. Right. Plus, as Rajni sir also rightly said, it's a very good, great message. And even if I have to play a villain in a part where you're giving a good message out, I don't mind playing it. And at the end of the day, let me tell you, I know the story about it. It's a social film.